Britney Spears is in pain. Here she is wincing and having some trouble walking as she leaves her apartment with her boyfriend, dancer Kevin Federline. Britney, who's been dancing up a storm lately, promoting her new album, is having knee trouble. It all started Tuesday night while she was filming her new music video, Outrageous, on the streets of New York. She seemed to be dancing with ease, and then suddenly she fell to the ground, bursting into tears. A bodyguard scooped up the injured pop star and rushed her to a local hospital. Britney underwent emergency arthroscopic surgery for floating cartilage in her left knee. Dr. Eli Brick is an orthopedic surgeon in New York. He didn't treat Britney, but told us grueling dance moves can be tough on the knees.
Anytime she jumps and plants her knee and then twists, she potentially could hurt her knee joint.
Britney, who's only 22, has been dealing with a bum knee for the last 5 years.
She's essentially sort of an athlete. She's an athletic dancer. So I'm not surprised that she would, with those types of activities, injure her knee more than once.
Britney's not the only superstar with knee trouble. Madonna reportedly needed to wear a knee brace while rehearsing for her current concert tour. And Nicole Kidman injured her knee while filming a dance scene for Moulin Rouge. Now Britney will have to be a little more careful with her dance moves.